Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala ali sayyidina. Allahumma akhrijna min dhulumatil wahmi wa akrimna bi nuril fahmi waftah alaina bi ma'rifah. Raqona bil hayyasail lana bi fadlika wa ansur alaina min khazaini rahmatika ya arhamar rahimin. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Wa bihi nasta'inu ala umuri dunya waddin wa salatu wassalamu ala asyrafil anbiya wal mursalin sayyidina wa maulana Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in amma ba'du. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Nawaitu ta'alluma wa ta'lim wa tadhakkur wa tadhkir wa naf'a wal intifa wal ifadata wal istifada wa du'a ila al huda wa dalalata ala al khair wa tamassuka bi kitabillahi wa bi sunnati rasulillahi sallallahu alaihi wasallam ibtigha'a mardatillahi wa qurbihi wa thawabihi subhanahu wa ta'ala. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Subhanaka la ilma lana illa ma 'allamtana innaka antal alimul hakim wa la haula wa la quwwata illa billahil aliyil 'azim. Amma ba'du. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Qala al-musannif rahimallahu ta'ala wa nafa'ana bihi wa bi 'ulumihi wa amaddana bi asrarihi fid daraini amin. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Faslun ay hadza faslun. Faslun utawi a chapter. Wal matruku minas salati thalathatu asya'a. Fardun wa sunnatun wa hay'atun. Wal matruku utawi things that are left. Wal matruku utawi things that are left. Minas sholati from praying. Iku salah satu asya'a, there are three. Fardun, that is fardu. Wasunnatun and sunnah. Wahai'atun and hay'ah. Things that are left from praying, that there are three. Number one, that is fardu. Number two, that is sunnah. And then number three, that is hay'ah. And then number one, fardu. Fal fardu utawi fardu. Ikula yanubu. Ikula yanubu cannot be changed. Anhu from fardu. Apa sujudus sahwi. Apa sujudus sahwi. Sahwi prostration. Or prostration because of forget like that. Bal bat. In dhakaro. When remember sapa man hu ing al fardu wa zamanu hale utawi the time iku qaribun near ata so do again bihi with one rakaat wa zamanu hale utawi the time iku qaribun. Wabana and doing alaihi for someone wasajada do prostration sopo someone lisahwi because of forget. I mean from the things that are left that there are three. And then number one, for example, someone what is that left from fardu, so after when it remember and then the time is near, so for someone that doing praying, what is that doing to a prostration because of he is forget and then give one rakaat again like that. Wasunnatu and sunnah la ya'udu. La ya'udu iku not turn back ilaiha tu sunnah ba'da talabusi after already done bil fardhi with some obligation, bil fardhi with some obligation, lakinnahu but yasjudu doing prostration lisahwi because of forget anha from sunnah. For example, someone leave about sunnah, but he is already done with some obligation, so he must doing prostration only because of he is forget. It is special for sunnah. And then for fardu, doing again one rakaat and then do prostration because of he is forget after say salam in the last of prayer. Wal hayatu, number 3, wal hayatu and hayah la yaudu iku not turn back ilaihat tu hayah ba'da tarkiha after leaving hayah wala yasjudu and not do prostration lisahwi because of forget, lisahwi because forget anha from hayah. And then someone or musolli when he leave about hayah, so he is not turn back because of forget after leaving al-hay'ah without do prostration because of he is forget, but only continue do rakaat another rakaat like that. Wa idha syakka fi adadi ma atabihi minar rakaati bana 'alal yakin. And then wa idha syakka and when doubt, ragu-ragu, how to say in English is doubt. Sapa musolli fi adadima an amount ata so doing again bihi with what is that? Bihi with something minar rokaati from some rokaat. Bana and doing sapa musolli alal yakini on belief. Alal yakini on belief wa huwa utawi al yakin iku al aqallu iku al aqallu at least, iku al aqallu at least. And then for example someone when he is doing praying when he is doing prayer and then doubt in amount of what is that rakaat, so he is doing on belief and then the belief that is in at last huwa huwa al aqal wasajata and do prostration li sahwi because of forget. Wasujudu sahwi sunnatun, wasujudu sahwi utawi sujud sahwi I mean doing prostration because of forget sunnatun iku sunnah. Wa mahalluhu utawi the implementation time of sujud sahwi iku qabla salami before saying great, iku qabla salami before saying great. The place or the time for doing prostration because of forget, that is before saying great. There are three things that are left: fardu, sunnah, and then hay'ah, like that. And then the place or the time for the implementation time of sujud sahwi, that is before saying great. Faslun wa khamsatu awqatin la yusalli fiha illa salatun laha sababun. Faslun utawi a chapter wa khamsatu awqatin utawi five times la yusalli doesn't pray fiha fiha in khamsatu awqat apa illa salatun ex prayer laha iku still his time sababun utawi there is a reason. Five time doesn't pray for someone except one, what is that? Laha sababun, that's still his time because of there is a reason. Ba'da sholati subhi rupani namely that is after dawn prayer, after praying subuh or dawn prayer, hatta tatlu'a until rise apa asyamsu sun. For the first time, someone may not do praying after do what is that dawn prayer, hatta tatlu'a until rise apa asyamsu sun, until the rise as until the sunrise. Wa inda tulu'iha, number 2, and when sunrise, hatta tatakamala until to be perfect, wa tartafi'a and become up apa asyamsu qadra ramhin about one spear, qadra ramhin about one spear. Number 2, and then after sunset, until to be perfect and become up the sunset, sunrise, that's about one spirit. This also may not to do praying. Wa idha istawat, and then number 3. Wa idha istawat, and when right in middle, apa asyamsu hatta tazula until until learning, wa ba'da salatil asri, and after praying, and after afternoon praying or praying asar, hatta tahrubah and until sunset apa asyamsu sun, wa indal hurubi and until sunset, hatta yatakamala until to be perfect apa hurubuha sunset. It for the time may not to do praying because of from our syariat may not for someone after praying subuh, after praying asar, or what is that when a sunrise or sunset, until to be perfect or become up, that may not to do praying. It's forbidden for us. Faslun utawi a chapter, wa salatul jama'ati sunnatun mu'akkadatun, wa salatul jama'ati utawi together praying sunnatun iku sunnah, mu'akkadatun hashtag, mu'akkadatun hashtag, wa alal ma'mumi, and iku still on ma'mum, ayan wiya utawi do attention, ayan wiya utawi do attention sopo al makmum, al iktimama bikam makmum, al iktimama ing bikam makmum, dunal imami without imam, I think another imam. Waya juzu and allow, waya juzu and allow apa ayat tamma follow sopo al khuru amen bil abdi with slave man, law for a man follow to slave man, wal balihu and a law sopo adult bil murahiki with immature, and then also a law for someone has adult follow makmum in al-murahik, I mean in mahtur. Wala tasihu and may not, wala tasihu and may not apa kudwatu rajulin main role model bimro'atin with a role with a, what is that, with a woman or female. Wala qari'in and clever role model bi'ummiyin with bi ummiyin with how to say in English, what is that, buta huruf, bi ummiyin with elitir like that, ya yeah? Bi ummiyin buta huruf, wa ayyu maudhi'in shalla fil masjidi bi salatil imami fihi wa huwa alimun bi salatihi ajza'ahu ma lam yataqaddam alaihi, wa ayyu maudhi'in an utawi everywhere sholat do praying fil masjidi in the mass bisolatil imami with imam prayer fihi indmas wa huwa utawi a leader or imam iku alimun nau bisolatihi with his prayer ajza'a so ajza'a so sufians hu ing al imam malam yataqaddam while not a hike alaihi to imam malam yataqaddam while not a hike sapa makmum alaihi to imam wa in salafil masjidi wal makmumu kharijul masjidi qariban minhu wa huwa alimun fi salatihi wala ha ila hunaka jaza wa in salla and when pray sob wa in salla and when pray fil masjidi in the mas wal makmumu uthale utawi makmum iku kharijul masjidi out of mas qariban near minhu from imam wa huwa utawi al makmum iku alimun know bisolatihi with imam prayer wala haila and there is not barrier hunaka in that place jaza so low. I mean for someone who is doing a gather prayer and then for imam he is in the mass and then a ma'mum that is out of mass but it is near between imam and ma'mum wa huwa alimun bi sholati. I mean for ma'mum that is know about imam prayer wala ha'ila hunaka and there is not barrier in their place jaza so allow for ma'mum doing prayer out of mass like that. Faslun utawi a chapter wa yajuzu lil musafiri qasru sholati arba'iyati bi khamsi syara'it wa yajuzu an allow lil musafiri for traveler lil musafiri for traveler apa qasru sholati summers prayer what is that? Meringkas sholat. Apa qasru sholati summaris prayer arba'iyati has four rakaat bi khamsi syara'ita with five condition ayyakuna that is when apa safaruhu his traveling iku fi ghairi maksiatin in another this what is that? Obedience like that. Wa antakuna and that is when apa masafatuhu the distance like that ya yeah. Apa masafatuhu the distance iku sittata asyara siktin apane farsahon farsah wa ayyakuna and that is when musolli he is doing what is that? Summer's prayer iku mu'addiyan directly li sholati to praying ar-ruba'iyati has for rakaat wa ayyan wiya and to attention sopo someone has to what is that? Summer's prayer apa sopo someone al-qasra ing summary like that someone must attention about summary ma'al ihrami with takbiratul ihram wa alla ya'tamma and not follow wa alla ya'tamma and not follow sapa al-qasir bimukimin with villager wa yajuzu an allow lil musafiri for traveler apa ayajma'a gathering baina dhuhri between midday prayer wal asri and afternoon prayer fi waqti ayyihima in the time of them sya'a will sapa al musalli like that and then for sa'a will sopo al musafir like that For musafir, I mean someone do traveling, that can to gathering between a midday prayer and afternoon prayer. But in the time of them, like that. For example, in another time, may not like that. Wabain al maghribi and between sunset prayer wal isya'i and evening prayer fi waqti ayyihima sya'a. Fi waqti ayyihima, in the time of them, sya'a will sapa al musafir. For example, I and you and all of our friends in this Islamic boarding school doing ziarah, yeah, ziarah in what is that, in Surabaya city or other like that, and then in the traveling I and you allow to do what is that gathering between a midday prayer and afternoon prayer, but in the time of them, between sunset prayer and evening prayer, but in the time of them. Wa yajuzu and allow lil hadiri for presenter, lil hadiri for presenter fil matari when it rain, opo ayyajma'a gathering bainahuma between two prayer fi waqtil ula in the first time, fi waqtil ula in the first time minhuma, minhuma from two prayer like that. Then for a presenter al hadir when it rain my to do gathering between two prayer, but that is in the first time. Faslun utawi chapter washaro itu wujubil jumati utawi some condition of Friday obligation prayer. Washaro itu wujubil jumati utawi some condition of Friday obligation prayer iku sab'atu asya, there are seven. Al islamu, that is Islam religion. Walu and adult, wal aklu and sensible, wal hurriyatu and independent, wal dhukuriyatu and special man or male, wal dhukuriyatu and special man, wasihatu and health, wal istitonu and native inhabitants, wal istitonu and native inhabitants, like that. Min orang yang bertempat tinggal, wal istitonu and native inhabitants like that. Some condition of Friday obligation prayer, that is there are seven: Islam, and then adult, and then sensible, and then independent, and then for special men, and then health, may not sick, and then wal istiton and native inhabitants. Like that. Washaro itu fi'liha. Washaro itu fi'liha thalathatun. Utawi some condition to do Friday obligation prayer iku thalathatun, there are three. Ayyakuna, that is when opo al-baladu, the country iku misron in Egypt. Au koryatan in village, like that. Ya. Yeah. Al-ibarah ayyakuna al-baladu misron, ya, ayyakuna al-baladu misron au koryatan, like that. Ayyakuna al-baladu misron, ya, au koryatan. Ayyakuna, that is when apa al-baladu, the country iku misron in Egypt, au koryatan in village. Wa ayyakuna, I mean in the middle of city, like that. Au koryatan utawa, au koryatan or in village. Wa ayyakuna, and that is when opo al-adadu human totality iku arba'ina 40%, iku arba'ina 40%, apa al adatu yuman totaliti iku arba'ina 40% min ahlil jum'ati from inhibitants Friday prayer wa antak wa ayyakuna en ayyakuna and that is when apa al waktu the time iku bagian there still iku bagian there still fa in kharaja and went out apa al waktu the time au utimat or remove apa asyurutu some condition sulliyat so do praying dhuhran ing what is that dhuhran ing praying dhuhur like that wa faraiduha thalathatun utawi some obligation of Friday obligation prayer iku thalathatun there are three khutbatani that is two religion speech yakumu stand fihima into religion speech khutbatani that is two religion speech yakumu stand sapa al khatib fihima into religion speech wayajlisu and sit sapa al khatib bainahuma between two religion speech wa antu sholat and then number two wa antu sholat and do praying rak'ataini and do praying rak'ataini ing tu rakaat fi jama'atin together fi jama'atin together wa hai'atuha utawi sunnah hai'a Friday obligation iku arba'u khisalin therefore al-huslu rupane that is takbat wa tandiful jasadi and clean of body wa tandiful jasadi and clean of body wa lubsu thiyabil bidhi and wear white cloth wa lubsu thiyabil bidhi and wear white cloth wa ahdud dhufri and cut the nail wa ahdud dhufri and cut the nail wa tibi and use parfum wa yustahabu and sunnah also apa al insatu silent fi waqtil khutbati when religion speech time fi waqtil khutbati when religion speech time wa man utawi samwan ikutakhola wa man takhola wa man utawi samwan takhola when enter wal imamu hale utawi imam iku yahtubu do religion speech sholah for someone sholah do praying sopaman rokataini ing tu rokaat khafifataini which is easy khafifataini which is easy thumma yajlisu then sit down thumma yajlisu then sit down faslun wallahu alam bisawab. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Maulaya salli wa sallim daiman abada ala habibika khairil khalqi kulli huwal habibul ladzi